I'm Emille Guillermin from Belgium. I'm an international makeup trainer for Kryolan, and my specialization is airbrush. So I want to show you how to use it. So the first thing is important is how you keep it in your hand. So it's important that you keep it relaxed in your hand, like this. Not like this, not like this, not like this, and not like this. So just relax that you can push and putting back your gun. So important is it's a double action gun. So it means when you're pushing, you have only air, no products coming out. And when you go back, you have products coming out. Yeah? When you go a little bit back, you have a little bit products. When you go back a lot, you have a lot of products. So this is also one of the first exercises. It's really to trying doing this and not this. So I present you Nebula. Nebula is our new airbrush product. It's a satin finish, it's silicone based and micronized pigments, and it's really a covering makeup. But if you work with thin layers, you can really have a natural, flawless makeup. You can even cover a tattoo, so you can go from flawless to really covering, so that's what is specific on Nebula. Also, what's specific on Nebula is that we have a lot of colors. So we have foundation colors, we have contour colors, we have iridescent colors, we have also eyebrow colors, and matte colors, and also chromatic. And chromatic is something a little bit special because chromatic is a duochrome pigment. So it's like insect colors. So important is that you're shaking well the product and you open it like this. It's especially a tube, and when you close it, you have a little thing coming out, so it's never stick in it. So you open it and you put some drops here. For the foundation, it's around 15 drops. I never counted, but if you see here the line, inside you see it also until there. If you don't have enough, just taking more, but if you have too much, you cannot put it again inside. So it's better to be less and taking more after. So how to mix two colors? It's important to know that. You put some drops of one color, then you take your other color, you put some drops of that color. You take a paper, so you put your paper in front and then you make it bubbling. And you see inside, and that's your way how you're mixing colors. So what's also really nice on Nebula is that you don't have to clean in between colors. So now I have a foundation color in it, I finish it. Now I put an eyebrow color. And you're gonna see on paper that it's going from my foundation my eyebrow color. To clean my gun in between colors, for example when I'm using really from black and I want a skin tone after, I'm using brush cleaner. I spray in the place where I put my color. You put the paper around and you're just doing little pieces like that. You make it bubbling and then you continue doing this. And you do this 2-3 times. Let's just show it again. And it's clean enough to change the color. So to clean it properly, when you finish the day, you have to open this, turn this just once, taking out the needle. Putting brush cleaner, taking a brush, going inside, going in front with a bit of brush cleaner, like this, taking out the brush cleaner, just redo it a little bit. Cleaning the needle, always doing this way, never that way, because you can hurt yourself. Then you put the needle really carefully back, you're pushing, you turn this around, with this, and your skin is ready to reuse the day after. It was all about the airbrush, how to use it, how to clean it, and also the new product Nebula. I hope you enjoyed.